Ah, so Jamaica, could you please?
We're on you.
Thank you. If you just come this way, okay. All right. America has so far managed to avoid that kind of shite and still has telly of the highest quality. Check this. Then you will see the thing that you saw before. You know. We're pretending a few things, you know, because they ain't going out live. It's not going out live.
But this is wrong. It's not Harrods. Harrods, not Harrods.
What?
Yeah, it's A.
Harrods. You own Harrods.
With H. Harrods, not Harrods.
I thought you owned Harrods.
No, Harrods, not Harrods.
Do you know?
You if know you how to spell Harrods? You put A instead of H.
If you turn that around, you get...
Turn it upside down.
You get Asda. You know that? I just saw that now. Yeah, it's true, isn't it?
I got this from America and it don't even fucking work. Check in their pants.
No, I'm not going to go that far.
I'm going to check in your pants.
I'm not going to go that far.
I hold it to you. Has you done it with a girl?
But...
hey, don't go there. Don't go there.
I didn't mean about the pubes. You've probably got pubes. Probably nice pubes. If you show me yours, I'll show you mine. You will be impressed. It's done in dreads. I say that it's actually got beads on it now, you know? Stevie Wonder vibe. Can't see out of my eye either. You know? Be good if you could though, wouldn't it?